against both Wolves and Brentford. Captain Lloyd Kelly remains out injured, so this Cherries back four is unchanged in the 2-2 draw at Fulham on Saturday. Jefferson Lerma scored his second goal of the season in that match at Craven Cottage. He again anchors the midfield alongside Lewis Cook.